It's time for a thrift flip. These overalls had some stains, so I tied them up and got them ready for ice dye.
And I used my Jacquard Procyon tie-dye kit.
This is my setup for the ice dye.
After 48 hours, the suspense was killing me.
So excited to see how these turn out.
Here it is after I washed it and turned them into cutoffs. I love them.